We live in an ever-connected world where flood and droughts affect not only local populations, but national economies. The rapid and extensive changes to water that we're seeing in Canada are mirrored throughout the world's coal regions and global trade. This unprecedented change poses critical challenges to manage water security in a future that will always be uncertain. We will all have to do our part in shaping our future in a warmer world.